Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters in Islam. Ever since I've come out to speak openly about Qasim and my dream that I saw Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in my dream, and Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam hinted me that this guy Muhammad Qasim is not lying, I'm surprised a lot of people from all over the world have come forward and told me about their own spiritual experiences about Qasim. It is just surprising for me. Many people have left comments on my posts and told me that they also saw Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and many people saw other dreams which prove that Qasim is not lying. Now let me tell you a few. So this is a brother from Bangladesh. He says, in a dream, I have seen Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam directing me to support Qasim. And in that dream, he was wearing white garments and Noor was coming out from his body. And in that very moment, he said the following words to me: go help your brother Qasim. Wonderful. I'm just surprised. I'm just amazed to hear these words and these dreams. Then this is the sister from Philippines. She says she saw a dream about Qasim. It was a colorful dream, and it was written that Qasim is truthful. And she says she saw another dream, and she saw Qasim in that dream. And Qasim was asking her to help spread his dreams. There is another guy, it's from Mexico, and he is living in the US. He is a new Muslim, a revert, mashallah. He says he saw a short dream by the mercy of Allah, where he heard a voice saying, you must help Qasim. Wonderful, mashallah. There is another person, he is from Islamabad. He says, I saw a dream in September 2016 in which Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked me, why do you not help these people, referring to Qasim and people who are supporting him. Then he says he saw another dream in 2017, which was similar to Qasim's golden papers dream, where Qasim saw that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was himself writing the names of the people who are supporting him on golden papers. So this brother Mansoor Ali also says he has seen a similar dream. So there's another person, he also left his comment on a video of mine. I don't know this person. He says, I saw Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as well in a dream of mine, and he is also a supporter of Qasim. Then there is another brother from he's Pakistani, I believe, but lives in Saudi Arabia. He says he saw brother Qasim in his dreams multiple times. So guys, before rejecting us, I would ask you guys to consider the possibility that all of these people cannot lie. All of these people from all over the world could not connect with each other unless and until something really spiritual, some heavenly thing has been happening to all of them. We have no vested interest with Qasim. All we are doing is because these spiritual things have been happening to us. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has been giving witnesses about Qasim to all these people. I'm not saying go just come out and start like raising slogans of Qasim, but at least do watch his videos, consider the possibility that he could be right, ponder upon them, and do not just go about and reject him. Research over it and then ask Allah, and Allah would guide you guys, inshallah, to the right path. Fi imanillah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.